The breed's origin is not clear, but it is believed that the Bedlington Terrier is closely related to Otterhounds and Dandy Dinmont Terriers. During the 1700s, there was a dog named Roughbury Terrier, which was used for hunting purposes and which is considered as the first Bedlington. It is believed that the breeder Joseph Ansley bred two Roughbury Terriers in 1825, and the resulting puppies were named as Bedlington Terriers, after English mining city Bedlington.